It's always fun to play Washington Wilkes, but kind of a special night, obviously, for you guys as well. Speaking of the value of putting a good performance on in front of Welsh's family.
Yeah, definitely, Wayne. I thought our guys really played hard, played well. Had to make some adjustments quick. They gave us some things we hadn't expected and hadn't really worked on a lot, and so had to make some on the run coaching, you know, things that you have to do to be successful. But I was very pleased with the way our kids handled it, and our coaches did a marvelous job of making adjustments quick on the run, and that's what the game's all about now. Whoever can adjust the quickest, those are the ones that are going to have a chance to be successful. But our kids played hard. Big night with Luther Welshfield being, you know, dedicated, and I know Coach is he's sitting up there right now smiling all around because I think he got one of his biggest wins, his 300th win against Washington Wilkes. So it was always a big game. It'll continue to be a big game. It's a rivalry game.
Now, of course, you guys now being three teams you lost to last year. I know as a young team last year, how much growth have you kind of witnessed from this team since last season, you think?
Well, we talked about that at halftime a little bit. We talked about taking another step and not really worrying about Washington Wilkes, but mainly taking care of Thompson and making sure that we knew what we needed to do so that we could get better. And I thought we made some steps. I thought we made some improvement, and you know, our kids played hard, and I'm very proud of them.